Yes, hello. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, students. I'm here again, your teacher, Teacher Leo. Today, we study about subjects and your timetable. Subjects and timetable. Let's start with the subjects or your school subjects. First one is, what subject is this? English. English. Second one, math. Math. Followed by science. Science. And then Thai. Thai. Then geography. Geography. Music. Music. And history. History. Then we have art. Art. Computer. Computer. Then we have here PE, or the physical education. The physical education. And then let's see your timetables. Your timetables or your schedule. We have here Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. On Monday, you have English, computer, PE, and geography. On Tuesday, you have music, art, and then math, then math again. And then on Wednesday, you have Thai, English, PE, and one more PE. On Thursday, you have Thai again, science, math, and history. And then on Friday, you have English, geography, computer, and art. These are your timetables. Then we have here questions. Question number one. What subjects do you have on Monday? What subjects do you have on Monday? Or look for Monday. Or this one is Monday. What subject do you have? You have 1, 2, 3, 4. You have 4 subjects. What are those? I have English, computer, PE, and geography. I have English, computer, PE, and geography. Next question. What subjects do you have on Friday? Where's Friday? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. This one is Friday. What subjects do you have? English, geography, computer, art. So, I have English, geography, computer, and art. I have English, geography, computer, and art on Friday. The next question. What subjects do you have on Thursday? So, find Thursday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. What subjects do you have? Thai, science, math, history. So I have Thai, science, math, and history. I have Thai, science, math, and history on Thursday. Another school timetable. We have your teacher, and then we have 2 students. Your
We have
school timetable. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. M-O-N, short for Monday. T-U-E, short for Tuesday. W-E-D, for Wednesday. T-H-U, for Thursday. F-R-I, for Friday. And then we have here the time. 20, past 8. A quarter, past 9. Half, past 10. 25, past 11. Again, one more. School timetable. Here's the day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Then we have the time. 20, past 8. A quarter, past 9. Half, past 10. 25, past 11. Then look for the question. What's on Monday? At a quarter past 9. And on Friday at 20 past 8. First, look for the day. What's on Monday? Where's Monday? This one, Monday. And then a quarter past 9. Where's quarter past 9? Monday? A quarter past 9. And then quarter past 9. This one. And then on Friday. Friday. 20 past 8. 20 past 8. We have, or this one, 1 and 2. We have English. We have English. 2.
We have.
What's on Monday? At 20 past 8. And on Wednesday? At half past 10. Again, let's look for Monday. Monday. 20 past 8. 20 past 8. And on Wednesday at half past 10. Half past 10. Where is it? Or half past 10. Wednesday. Math. So, we have this one. 1 and 2. We have math. Next one. What on Tuesday and Thursday at 20 past 8 at the same time on Tuesday and Thursday. Tuesday and Thursday at 20 past 8. Where's 20 past 8? On this one. 20 past 8. 20 past 8 on Tuesday and Thursday. So we have 1, 2. We have Thai. We have Thai. What's
we have
on Tuesday at a quarter past 9 and on Thursday at 25 past 11? Again, first look for the day. Tuesday. What's a Tuesday? Tuesday, a quarter past 9. It's quarter past 9. Where is it? A quarter past 9. Tuesday, a quarter past 9, it's PE. And on Thursday, at 25 past 11. Thursday. Thursday. Look for this subject. 25 past 11, it's we have PE. We have PE. Next. What's on Wednesday? Look for Wednesday. At a quarter past 9. And on Friday. Where's Friday? So it's Friday. At 25 past 11. Wednesday and Friday. Wednesday and Friday. Wednesday, what time? A quarter past 9. So a quarter past 9. On this one. And then Friday, 25 past 11. On this one. 1, 2. Here we have history. We have history. Next. What's on Monday? At 25 past 11. And on Friday at a quarter past 9. on Monday. Where's the Monday? Well, this one is Monday. And Friday. This one is Friday. Look for these days. Eh? Monday and Friday. Monday, 25 past 11. This one. Friday, a quarter past 9. This one. So we have, and this one, we have art. We have art. Next.
We have.
What's on Wednesday at 20 past 8? And on Thursday at half past 10. Wednesday, or this one, Wednesday, WED, short for Wednesday at 20 past 8. And then Thursday at half past 10. Thursday, Wednesday and Thursday, 20 past 8, half past 10. Oh, so we have what subject? Science. We have science. What's on Tuesday at 25 past 11? Oh, just only for one day. What subject do we have on just one day? Tuesday. At 25 past 11. 25 past 11, Tuesday. Oh, so this one, we have computer. And that's for all for today. See you again next time. Bye bye. Thank you for listening.